Holy takes.
If you left behind some suitcases over at D1 and 3, please return immediately to claim your bags. Please do not leave any bags unattended in the airport.
Oh, yeah, the open. limits are sitting.
You guys can't have those up.
You have to put them up when they take off.
Federal law does prohibit tampering with disabling or destroying a smoke detector in an aircraft laboratory. Federal aviation regulation does require passenger compliance with the lighted signs and posted placards. Your crew member instructs to put information about seat belts and regarding smoking. Activate the flow of oxygen, pull down on the mask until the plastic 2 minutes fully extended. Place it over your mouth and nose and breathe normally to secure it, pulling that elastic strap. Continue with a mask until otherwise notified by a crew member. Keep in mind you are receiving oxygen, although the bag may not inflate. If you are traveling with a child or someone needs special assistance, please put your mask on first. Alright guys, that is it for the news and notes. Sit back, relax, and enjoy about a 54-minute flight into San Diego. We thank you for your attention. We're glad you're here. Welcome on board Southwest Airlines.
This is our flight crew in Southwest Airlines. Welcome to San Diego. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fast and seatbacks and tray tables on the floor, right in lock position, and all those carry-on items stowed right where they are until we come to a complete stop at the gate. The captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. Please exercise caution when you open those overhead bins after attending the ship during flight and could fall out. You may not use your cell phones at this time, but please remain seated with your luggage stowed. If you are making a connection here in San Diego, please go out into the gate area and check those monitors for your correct flight and gate information. If you're continuing on with us, we're headed to Houston Hobby. If you're headed to Houston with us, please just remain in those original seats. A lot of local passengers to the plane. Once they do, Cynthia will come from the back and count you as a through passenger. Once we get that accurate count, we'll let you know if you can get up, switch seats, use the lavatory, and all that good stuff. It has been our sincere pleasure serving each and every one of you guys today. We do realize you have many, many choices when you fly, and we thank you for choosing us here at Southwest Airlines. Go out, have a great, safe day here in San Diego. Have a great work week, and come back and see us when you need us. Welcome to San Diego.
Yeah.